Hey Sephora, it's Gilbert.
And Yvonne.
You know that Mark loves a bold eye.
And so do we. And I know your clients always ask for a smoky eye at the beauty studio. So today, we're gonna show you a backstage technique and a signature Marc Jacobs beauty look that really focuses on the eyes. It's called the undersmoke look.
And with eyes this bold, you'll need a nude lip. So let's get started.
So we've already prepped Karita's complexion. Your clients are going to love Undercover Coconut Primer and Remarkable Full Coverage Foundation for a flawless, long-lasting look. To get this intense smoky look, we're going to use Highliner Gel Eye Crayon and Highliner Matte Gel Eye Crayon. Just look at the amazing shade range and finishes. To start, let's get a base on her eyelid. We know your clients are going to love highliner for a long-wearing eyeshadow base. I'm using Obeige across the eyelid and blending with my fingertip. The warmth of my finger allows it to glide effortlessly into the crease. When working with highliner, make sure you move quickly. You have about 15 to 30 seconds before the product starts to set up. So I like to work one eye at a time. Now I'm gonna use Grapevine in the matte finish to really make her eyes stand out. For the undersmoke technique, I'm gonna glide the eyeliner through the bottom lash line 2 to 3 times. The creamy formula glides so effortlessly and has intense color payoff. Here's a pro tip. After you're done applying, have your client squeeze her eyes tight for 2 to 3 seconds. Squeeze tight, tight, tight. This allows the product to stamp the upper lash line to tight line and pull the color through the bottom lashes so it's easy to smoke from underneath. Now using a smudge brush, pull and stretch the product from underneath. Continue building until you reach the desired level of intensity. This is a great look for everybody because it actually helps to contour that under area of the eye. The undersmoke is a quick and easy technique. Now Gilbert is gonna show you how to amplify this look.
Now that Yvonne's shown you the undersmoke, let's kick it up a notch. I'm gonna use Velvet Noir Major Volume Mascara on the top and bottom lashes for instant drama. Using the tip of the brush allows you to separate and define the lower lashes. For a fashion forward pop of color, apply Omega Lash in Garnet to the lower lashes for a beautiful contrast and enhance the color of the eyes. There you have it, a super cool backstage technique that you can use every day. With eyes so bold, this look calls for a nude lip. Start by creating the perfect shape using Pout Liner in Primrose. The collagen-infused formula glides on effortlessly. I love starting at the outer corners of the mouth, working my way up towards the Cupid's bow to give the illusion of a fuller pout. So next, I'll take Le Marc Liquid Lip Creme in Slow Burn. This shade looks beautiful on everyone. The Kupuwasu Butter and Collagen allow Liquid Le Marc to glide on effortlessly. Next, using the Universal Highlighting Shade in Yours to Try, apply it to the center of the lips, tap and blend to create the illusion of a sexy looking pout. Bold eyes and nude lips have never looked so good. Now guys, try the undersmoke on yourself and on your clients today.
And show us how you use highliner to undersmoke using hashtag highliner.